comes courtesy of the distress call we received a minute ago. There's a supply ship not far from here. It sounds like they're all in the drink. And as responsible seafarers, the first and only question we need to ask is, what's in it for us? Could be some profitable salvage if you're quick.
Not getting any easier. Imagine if one of those lefty politicians stops yachts being a tax write-off. Who's gonna buy one when they stop being, well, free for those who can afford it?
Yeah.
friends? Time to get back to the yacht and we can crack open a few. Hey! Hey, who the hell are you? Whoa, don't point at me! Now you listen here, mate. I'm the bloody captain!
Thank you. ever tell you you're an excellent shot? The way your bullet undid my tie en route to that fella's head? Oh. Now, let's get back to the yacht.
Zut alors! Non, non!
Listen, mate, I had no idea East Asia's biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina we hit. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper
and your mixologist in one fell swoop. Fatal to any operation.
And quite apart from his truly horrifying breath, I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which, I reckon that salvage job is gonna earn us a pretty penny. Silver lining, eh?